Fuzzy key mixing relies on this thing that we have figured out. Any track in a key of 8 can mix into a track in a key of 9. Forget this letter. So that gives you 6 keys that you can mix into from any given track. Its own, plus the 5 around it, rather than 4. Combining this piece of knowledge with the amazing key shifting algorithms that you get in today's software, such as Serato with Pitch and Time, you can now mix anything into anything and it will sound good most of the time.